Hello, you guys. This is a boy dancing away, and I'm here today for a video on the synthetic indices the treasurer took. Synthetic indices. So I'm just gonna show you around which one do I took, which one I took, which one am I going to took. The ones that are in profit, the ones that are in losses. And I wanna show you that there is almost 1,000 rand in profit now. Almost 1,000 rand in profit. I'll show you by the end of this video. So let's get it on. So let's look at the, we're looking at the step index. Step index, I'm going to take a short position here. I'm going to take a short position here. I can see that. And I'm going to take a short position by 2 o'clock on this daily candle. It just closes. Then I'll take a short position. Then move on to boom 500. Boom 500 is almost hitting my stop loss, but my trade is still valid though. If it is my stop loss, then we can say, yeah, okay, I was wrong. No, I was wrong. It didn't work out. Nothing's wrong. Nothing is right. All you have to do is just stick to your strategy. Then everything else will fall into place. So that's a short position, still in loss though. Let me move on to boom. Boom 1000. Boom 1000. I took a long position here, but it's still in loss though. And here's my stop loss. And we'll see how it's gonna work out. And crash 500. Crash 500 is moving very, very, very well. Moving very, very well. I took a short position here. It is going down. It's in profit now. Then we move on to the next one. It's crash 1000. Crash 1000. Crash 1000. Crash 1000 is quite nice. I saw a breakout in the retest here. A breakout here. Then I retest here, then I pull up my Fibonacci here, Fibonacci levels. Then I wanna see where the market is going to. So I'm expecting it to go to 261, because it's a breakout here, it came to 61.8. So just to come back here to 261.8. Let's check the weekly. Let's see the weekly, yeah, it might go down. I don't know, but it might go down. Okay. Then we move on to the next one. The next one is the 101. Yes, I don't have any trading. I don't see anything which is going to happen over there. So just move on to the next one. The next one is V101. Yes, V101 is, I took a short trade because I saw these twin candlesticks. So these candlesticks. So I took a short trade. So I'm just leaving it like that. If it's not so close, then it's fine. Then if it's go down, it's okay. We'll make some money. Yes, but it's still in loss now. Then move on to HF10. HF10, I took a long, a short position here. Then I was like, you know what? I think I'm too early. Then I left it. It was too early. According to my strategy, I was too early. Because I also saw this candlestick just hit this tail. It doesn't end a week here. Hit a flat surface. So I was like, no, let me just get up. Just after taking, I just get out. Then we move on to next one. The next one is HF100, HF Volatility 100. I'm gonna take a long position. I'm expecting an uptrend here, so I'm just gonna wait for an entry point here. Entry point somewhere here, then I'll take a long position. Here we move on to HF50. HF50, I had a long short position here. I had two short position, one and two here. And I saw these twin candlesticks, and I was like, you know what, the market has changed in direction. Let me get out and took a long position. Then I took a long position here, but it's still in loss though. So I don't know what's gonna happen here. Maybe it's still in a downtrend. Maybe I was too early to take it. We'll see what's gonna happen. Then we move on to HF10. HF10 is in profit. HF10 independent is in profit. In HF10, I had a nice, I had four trades. About four trades that I took here, then another three I put them with the take process close to the entry point because I saw that I was over trading. So I'm gonna take a second trade here. So you have to manage your risk. You have to manage your risk. Managing your risk, that's the key. Then we move on to the, so I'm in profit though here. I'm in profit. I'm gonna move on to V25. V25, I got stopped out. I had four trades running here. I had four trades. I had a short position here. Then it moved back in because my stop loss was somewhere here. Then we moved back up here. Then it formed this candlestick on the 1st of May. And I was like, yeah, okay. I think it's now going down. Then I took another shot here. Then boom, it got stopped up. And I overtraded. I had 4 trades running here. So I overtraded here. But anyway, we learn from our mistakes. So that's how it works. So I lost 4 trades here. Lost 4 trades here. So that is that. Then I'm looking for a short position here. I'm gonna just waiting for a while. Entry point, then we'll be like, can we make some money? Because that's the key. Make some money. Make mula. Then move on to V50. V50 is doing very, very, very well. V50, I've got 2 trades which are running in profit. I took it first one here, then I took the second one here. Moving very, very, very nicely. We are in profit. Then we move on to V75. V75 is killing the game. Is killing the game. V75 is killing the volatile 75. It's on point. Pays very well. Pays very well. And I was expecting it to come to you somewhere here. That's 1,377.73. That's my take profit. I don't know. I'll see if it's good comes in. Then we'll see what's going to happen. Then we'll move on to V100, I mean profit as well. Went up here, then it came back here, move my stop loss inside, then I'm still holding it. So that's how it works. So let me show you how much is running. It's $800. $800 in profits is running. Okay. And it's 1,088. That's the equity, 285. That's the balance. Double up, triple up, make 6. That's Nipsey. Double up, triple up, make it 6. We're making it 6 from 285. That's almost 300 to almost 1.1. That's doubling up and tripling up. Okay. Because I made some withdrawals last week so that I can pay my bills, my grocery, and what, and say to the loved one. So, guys, this is my video for today. Share, like, comment. Let me know what next you want to know about the markets. Let me know what you know about the markets. You're welcome to this platform. This is your boy, Daniel Shkudi, Trading Channel. It's all about trading. That's my trading, my YouTube channel. So thank you very much for watching, guys. That's 1,000, almost 1,000 in profits. Thank you.